everybody. Today we are the August 18. So I'll type it on the date August 18. It is the poster 596, and today is the poster number 17 of the miniseries named Gold Brain. As usual, I tap the title there, and I am still using the brain. So I put it outside my layout there. I duplicate the brain, hide this one. I apply an adjustment layer levels to see what I can do with the colors, the intensity of the colors. There is a black and white of the color. Yes, fine. Let's keep it and duplicate one more time. With the player selected, I hit the Command E keyboard shortcut. There. Yeah. Duplicate it one more time and apply a filter other eye pass over the brain to create that iridescent colors. Yeah, 144 pixels for the radius looks fine. I'm trying to find my voice because I heard my video tutorial and my voice is just unsupportable, so I really have to improve it and make it more normal, because I'm still a little bit stressed about the fact that I'm talking on the microphone. Yeah, the color of the brain looks not so bad. Duplicate the level, the high pass. Come on, I zoom. Voilà. And I apply a Gaussian blur filter and a blur push. No. It's not what I want. Cancel. Yes, cancel. Filter up here, please. The color wheel is killing me. It's killing me. No, no, come on. Photoshop. It's not that heavy job to do that. There. Go simpler. There we are. Move. I am moving you. So please just do it. Execute the order. Fast. Be quick. That's really terrible. Don't forget, if you have any question about something, just ask it below on the commentary. Commentary. Comment. Comment. Zone. R. A. Looks fine. 48. What about 100 for 4? Looks not that nice. 91. Okay. I prefer the 49. Yeah. Okay. So now that I am happy with the brain and the colors, I can get rid of the other layer, select some colors inside the brain to create a little color palette. Oh, sorry. Purple. Yeah, it's always the same colors, approximately. Yesterday the brain was more blue. And darker pink, light pink, light blue. Here we are. Command 0 to come back the whole view of the poster, and I want to put the background there. To add background to white. Ah, see, okay. Rectangle tool, better. Let's see what happens with the blue. Yeah, not that much. Not really. No. 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 Color creamer, green creamer, light yellow. Let's see what happens with them. Yeah, very bright. Oh, let's see what happens. I play a bit more with the core of the brain by adding an adjustment layer, but hue and saturation. Yeah, sometimes it can be good. Here we are. Oh. Oh. Oh my bro, let's go. That's crazy. Yeah, that's really maybe that's something different. There it's like there are glass. Yeah, the cold in the image to show the cold and the warmth picture, the warm. Don't know what to say. Yeah, okay. Why not? So I want to make something look a little bit weird and strange. So this one is just perfect. Merge the brand together. Command C, Command V. Copy paste. Do it one more time, but on the layer of the brain. On the brain's layer, if possible. Yeah, three parts. Don't know why it's about to make a line there. No reason why. Just like that. I don't need to feel I need to stroke. Maybe a bigger stroke. I want you on the top. Yeah, let's make another line. Is that in the reason? Much, much thicker. Like this. Brain there. Okay, fine. Let's stick this part there. This part a bit smaller. Smaller. So I make it smaller there. Stone. Place it in the on the line. Touch the line like this. Let's create another line. I hit the command key on the keyboard to select the pen tool. And I apply a straight line with a stroke and wide change. Yes, you know, it's fine. No. A bit thicker, please. Here. Yeah, it's very weird. Color strange. Let's add the black letter title. No reason again. So let's write a gold brain. Want to try to sell some poster online. I should write the title there and find a good sentence or something more interesting for the buyer to put on the wall. Good brand. Number 17 today, 17. I wrote it on the title yesterday, 17, and it was the number 16 when I realized the city. I was really so angry with myself. So angry, really. I can't keep me for that. Let's place it there. Let's write another title. Let's contrast with the title called The Brain. Okay, title. I want you this way on the horizontal way. Yeah, it's 90 degrees. Oh, it's warm there. Yeah. Hey, come on. Oh, yeah. No, you can't do that to me. It's not possible. Come on, T. Enlarge the title, the new title, very much. Oh, you're so slow. It's not possible. Okay. So let's select black letter font. I don't have a lot of black letter font. I don't use that a lot, but let's see what I. All classes serve black letter. That's not black letter. But the letter are black. Are the black letter? No. That's black letter. It's strange. Capital set the fracture. Hey, good arbor. Arbor. Come on, good scene. Johannes G. Oh. Notre Dame. Let's see how you look like. Send the French letter. Looks good, but I want the fat effect. Ooh. Yeah. Call the brain. Let's uncatalyze this part. Call brain. Oh. Okay. I got it. Call. It's not that bad. Brain. Call brain. Come on. Go. Sinking again? What are you doing to me? Let's place it somewhere there and remove the tracking 0. Select the blue. It's the orange because of the levels at the levels. The adjustment layer I used before about hue and saturation. The orange make it look like a blue. Like a beautiful blue. No, sorry. Stop the sync. Okay, select. What matter is it above? Yeah, it's above the level. Adjustment layer, use saturation. Think I need a little break. I'll see you later. I am back after the coffee and open the air conditioner because there it's really warm. And when I come back with a little fresh eyes. This poster looks really crazy. The colors are wow. They make me want to vomit. Make me want to vomit, but they are fine. They are fine. So, what else? I know. 120 there. You should look bigger. Much bigger. There. Maybe I need a pattern somewhere. Just one. Yeah. I remember pattern. Let's create a folder for this one. Duplicate. Select them all and duplicate. Again. I select all of this shape and I come there. I distribute the spacing horizontally, vertical. between all of them. Here we are. But it simply don't fit fine. Yeah. Looks better. So I merge the mold. And ellipse. Paste. Paste. Yeah. Smaller, maybe. Yeah. Why not? No. Make the selection. Hide. Here there are some small space there. I just don't care. I think it's a little touch of weirdness, but it is welcome. Let's get inside. Pattern again. Is it somewhere under the pattern? Let's use another color somewhere, like a square there. No reason. Just the aesthetic. Like find an aesthetic, not green, not green. Let's try it again. What is the yellow color? Yeah. Like this. Create another layer over it. Hit the command B to select the brush tool, soft round. I want it bigger. Don't really know what I am doing, but I'm doing it. And that's the reason why it's cool to do that. Touch of that there. Oh, that's not the right color. And this pink, the yellow, I see. Ah, it's not this. And this one? Yeah. It's so well. Okay. Let's see. Oh, one of the quickly. Let's make a little repetition there. Random. Okay, that's not the right color. But looks fine to have a square, a rectangle behind. The types. Was the color? Let me find this green is fine. Right, this green. Let's place them together in a good way. Up in the center. That. The other is a little bit overlapping. Maybe make it more visible. Where is the butter? Here. Repeat it one more time. Let's view the lights and. Here. Not the field of course. Some stroke. Maybe change the color. That's really weird. Four, 53, not enough. That's the one. Oh, I have to save my file now. Shoot me the coffee, put the cup to my mouth and drink a little bit. Okay. I have to. Get. Into. This green pattern. Merge. Allez, comment on faisait ça? Ouh. Get rid of that part. Place it down here. Oh, yeah. Fine. Make a little rectangle there. Touch. Yeah. Select this pattern there. Up. Brighten up a little bit. Ah, that's really, really, really weird. Three keeps trying here. I'm sure they made some like this. Where are they? Let's make a pixelate effect mosaic. I like mosaic. I like pixel. You already know it. Let's place it in the bottom. Maybe not in the bottom, but over brain there, like it was before. Maybe I should place them down here and there. Here. Looks fine. Looks fine. Get the line there. Yeah. Oh, the title. I'm near the title. Let's change the color of the layout because they are simply not okay. And green, pink, no, yeah, let's place them down the use saturation adjustment layer, and it looks green, and that's what I want. I want the blue, like the gold brain title. So, going over my color palette. Okay. Not bad. Which color did I make this? The orange. Select the orange. change the logo to select 20 and click done. Get rid of the just place the type in another way like this. There's the tracking. Let's make a huge tracking. Like that looks better. Looks better. Let's modify the number, just a number there. Yeah, it's bigger than the Titan. This is just fine. Let's make something strange here. Let's use a blend mode, blending mode. See what happens. Maybe okay, but it's not what I want. Yeah, something not so strong, something will contrast a little bit with the rest of the poster. Definitely over there looks nice. Let's duplicate the shape. And I want to duplicate you and place you near the top left brain in a reverse way. Edit, or transform, flip horizontally. Yeah, command T. Command T. Make you smaller. Place you like there, but not with an overlay. In the dark, you know. Compound, compound. Color burn. Not color burn. Multiply. Yeah. Not that. Multiply. Yeah. Make it smaller again. Here. 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 And maybe one more time. Let's do that with the title too. Could be more vibrant. Should select similar font for the regular medium. No, just find it. Maybe too light, too dark blue. Set you in a normal blending mode. That's all. I thank you to follow me for this very weird and strange poster tutorial. Yeah, yesterday I made pretty a playful poster that looks very nice and will talk to everybody. And today I think you should like strange Japanese design for like this one. If there is something to like on this poster. Well, whatever. I thank the people who ask some question and tell me what they are about to do with their own creativity. I really like to hear that. I thank you to follow along this poster with me today, and I wish you to have a very nice day. Take good care of yourself and see you tomorrow for the poster 597. See you.